They say the sea is cold, but the sea contains the hottest blood of all, and the wildest, the most urgent. All the whales in the wider deeps, hot are they, as they urge on and dive beneath the icebergs. The right whales, the sperm whales, the hammerheads, the killers, there they blow. There they blow. Hot, wild, white breath out of the sea. Salt, they reel with drunk delight, and in the tropics tremble they with love and roll with massive, strong desire like gods. Enormous mother whales lie dreaming, suckling their whale tender young, and dreaming with strange whale eyes wide open in the waters of the beginning and the end. And all this happiness in the sea, in the salt, where God is also love, but without words. And Aphrodite is the wife of whales, most happy, happy she. And Venus, among the fishes, skips and is a she-dolphin. She is the gay, delighted porpoise, sporting with love and the sea. She is the female tunny fish, round and happy among the males and dense with happy blood. Dark rainbow bliss in the sea,